Ladies and gentlemen, the extraordinary Zoe Caldwell.
I really wanted to sing Broadway Babies. But Phyllis thought it wouldn't be a good thing for any of us. So I'm going to speak a very short poem of Emily Dickinson. Will there really be a morning? And after that, you will hear the spoken word transformed into music by Ricky Ian Gordon and Lauren Flanagan. Will there really be a morning? Is there such a thing as day? Could I see it from the mountains, if I were as tall as they? Has it feet like water lilies? Has it feathers like a bird? Does it come from famous places of which I have never heard? Oh, some scholar, or some sailor, or some wise man from the skies, please tell this little pilgrim where the place called morning lies.